I was.
Who have lived the last 43 years ignoring child sacrifice in the land and going to music seminars without being obedient to the word of God.
Abolish human abortion.
That's right.
Hey.
Not hating what God hates and love what God loves. For child sacrifice is rampant in the land, number one cause of death. And it is ignored by the whitewashed tombs that go to music conferences.